Hello everyone. Today I record another video and wanted to show you my not finishing project another. But the first I must tell some word previous about who inspired me. Made this project and how this project born. So who watch my video know that I mostly like made something decorative with founding things. Who watch my previous video know that I will like grungy, primitive, vintage looking decorative stuff, and on this style I will make some tag, index card, art page, something else. Who watch my video know that Shannon Green was the first my YouTube mixed media teacher, and about this I will tell couple time. Who watch my last video know that twice who watch my video know that I will, I think, on spring, some months on spring, I will found a burlap and time to time used it. And now who watch my last video know that twice I will remind on my video like inspiration crafty Rebecca. You will have this. I say crafty Rebecca, not crazy Rebecca, but crafty Rebecca. So I mean crazy Rebecca. So but maybe was better crafty Rebecca? What you think? And I know that Rebecca will saw my this video. So Rebecca, from this day I will call it you crafty Rebecca. And who watch another people who watch my video, write on comments what you like better. Crazy Rebecca, crafty Rebecca, or crazy, crafty crazy Rebecca. I like crafty Rebecca, so I call it Rebecca from started from this day, crafty Rebecca. Okay, so okay. A couple word about crafty Rebecca and why I actually remind this lady on my video often and often, because when I will open channel for myself, channel this lady, I will not from them time, but from couple day I will saw all video, Rebecca's video, and I will see so many inspiration idea for myself. I will open so many inspiration idea, and about one of that idea I will tell on some previous video. And again, who watch my previous video know that I will made I will tell it's again, I will made series from founding stuff and used it to make some art. And this my series inspired Rebecca made some heavy metal canvas from founding stuff, really founding stuff. So this canvas, this actually video, and this canvas what Rebecca made inspired me made this canvas what I show you today. So this canvas what I show you today have double inspiration, my and Rebecca. It's first time that happens, but that happens. Okay, so on base, I will found some wooden. I used wooden. I used this founding burlap. This is not from beer cans. This is this. So just because this is wood and it's heavy, I will use this. Is biggest and better to use here. So this my canvas looks like so. So the base I will made some times ago. I will just what I will made. I will just little bit gessoed it, and used little bit modeling paste. Now this modeling paste not great looks, but little bit it's here. I think this is handmade modeling paste, not what Eileen McKinney sent me. So this is previous. And I wanted why I use exactly burlap and this modeling paste and made background like a grunge. Because I really like this style and I wanted made this. I never made this on this style any canvas. So I wanted made this canvas. But I don't exactly will know, don't know what I wanted saw on this canvas. So when I will saw Rebecca's video, I will start a special watch on street. Some things what I will use on this canvas. And it was of course need some times, and I will have some small box when I will put all of this special from this canvas, all of this stuff. So on yesterday morning I will finish this my canvas, and I must tell that all all of this stuff what I will use here, I will found only this key from some happy mail. This owl Nola sent me, and this arrow I will made from my what I will found cork mat, and this flower. The rest of this stuff what I will use, I will found, and this is just like you will saw, just abstract something. I don't know how call this, but just grungy abstract. So I show you on this way real watch clock. Crystal, clear plastic bow, here metal, I cut it on two part and glue here and here. This was some from cardstock, some details, hard wooden, metal, something I don't know from what, button, this, and this two key, and this two, I don't know how call this. I wanted the first mate something like a butterfly, but when I will glue it here, it's not looks like butterfly, but it look like have three bow, different three bow. So this is it. This is my canvas, and I will use here like a background burlap. You will don't saw, but I will also found this not from part of this burlap. Another I will found. I will use founding lace. I will show you this lace. I will show you this piece. So I will cut only this part and use here, here and here. I will use cheesecloth. I don't know where it is, just showed you. Okay, and this glue stuff. So this is my new canvas what have double inspiration, my and crafty Rebecca. Seashell, bow, some spiral from clock. Rustic metal, and also so, and I want just on comments if you will have some name of this canvas, how call this canvas, write me on comments, because I don't No, sorry, I don't know how call this canvas, what name have this canvas. So if you will have something on your mind, write me on comments, please. And just because I will use this my cork embellishment, I show you another also on this time. I show you another cork embellishment, my first actually cork embellishment what I will made. So I will made two heart, couple flower, arrow of course, So this is that. And I will use also the negative space of this die cutting. So also arrow on this way. I glue it on a yellow paper and cardstock actually. And it's like also possible to use like embellishment. This also I will leave like it is. Just also possible to use also negative hard space, just glue on violet paper and flower and this and bling. And it's possible to use like embellishment to somewhere, and negative space from hat. So this is my couple cork embellishment what I will made. And also please write me on comments. Your cork paper, what call it cork paper, have on another side some paper, or was like this mat, not have paper? I just wonder, because this is mat, cork mat, and it's not have, but I just wonder, cork paper, what you have on some store, have paper on another side or not? And what else I wanted to show you, on today morning I will found something what I also wanted to show with you, and I think that it was easy to make, and maybe this inspired you made this something. This two, like a dragonfly and butterfly. I will found something, some children box, and it was on children box, and actually I don't need this box, so I will just took this two elements. So you will saw a bow, ordinary bow with plastic tape, not tape, you will saw. I don't remember how this called, but and body on wire, and just connect this two part from some thread, like so, just white thread. So it's possible and easy to make this. And also this butterfly, like a butterfly. Also on this, you will saw this better. I hope. How? No. You will. Okay, you will saw. White thread, like this. White thread, connect this two part on one. So also ordinary bow from plastic, not tape, anyway, you understand, ordinary bow, or it was possible just used hot glue to connect this. So in and on that box, this part was just connect on this wire, another wire, like so, and just put inside like something like this. on wire. So I hope this two piece was inspired you made something else. And of course, go to Rebecca's channel and say that from started from this day I will call it her not crazy Rebecca but crafty Rebecca. And write on comments what you will think about this color. So this is all what I wanted show you on this time. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.